With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, the question says a constant torque acting on an uniform circular wheel changes its angular momentum from A0 to 2A0 in 1 second. The magnitude of the torque is 4 options is given. We have to check which option is correct. So given data is initial angular momentum equal to A0, final angular momentum which is LF equal to 2A0, time taken is 1 second. Now time taken is T0, which is T2 minus T1, which is equal to 1 second. Now we know that tau equal to R cross F and F is dP by dt, where P is linear momentum. Now we know that L is L cross P. So the tau will be R cross F and F is dP by dt. So tau will equal to d by dt of R cross P, which is equal to d by dt of L. So tau will become dL by dt, which means L final minus L initial upon T2 minus T1, which is L final minus L initial will be, L final is our 2A0, L initial was A0, upon time taken is 1 second, so it will be A0. So tau will be A0 Newton meter. So we will check the options. The option first is wrong, option second is correct. So the answer will be option second. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.